Hey y'all. After I think maybe 2 or 3 years, this is my first attempt at singing Baptism of Jesse Taylor for the second time. The first time I did it at church, I could not reach that really high note towards the end. But I've got a surprise for you tonight. If I can do it, hopefully I can. But we'll find out. This is Baptism of Jesse Taylor. Among the local taverns, there'll be a slack in business, 'cause Jesse's drinking came before the groceries and the rent. Among the local women, there'll be a slack and cheating, 'cause Jesse won't be stepping out again. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. This time he went under for the Lord. Oh, the scars on Jesse's knuckles were more than just respected. The county courthouse for records tell all there is to tell. The pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money, and the black eye of the law will soon be well. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under for the Lord. Now listen to this. From now on, Nancy Taylor can proudly speak to neighbors and tell them just how Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy and Jesse's got a family, and Franklin County's got a lot more men. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. This time he went under for the Lord. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. This time he went under for the Lord. Yeah.